Hello guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to get the incubator power core for the Kuru. The Kuru is a dog on Warframe. In the last video I showed you how to get the egg, and if you haven't already, I recommend you going back to that video. I'll leave a link in the description. Watch that video, find out how to get an egg, and then come back to this video and get the incubator segment. This is an incubator segment right here. You will need one. To get them, you can either go to the store and buy one. They cost 35 platinum. Obviously head over to the search and type in incubator, and you'll find it. There it is. You can either pay 35 platinum or pay 50,000 credits for the blueprint. The blueprint is probably the better thing for it, in my opinion. It's just cheaper. Sorry about my cough, I do have a bit of a chest like thing at the minute. So to do that, you'd need 50,000 credits to buy it and 100,000 credits to actually craft it. You need 4,500 nanospores. You can get them from Earth or from infested areas, I'm pretty sure. I'll double check that for you in a second. And then control modules and argon crystals, I'll show you where to get them from in this video anyway. So it'll be really easy to do. What you want to do is head over to the nano spores. You can buy them or you can thingy them. So just type in nano, get you on nano spores. The best place to get them from is probably Earth, I want to say. Yeah, it'll be Earth. There you go, locations are. Oh, not Earth, sorry. Locations is Saturn, Neptune, Eris, and Deimos. I'd pronounce that thing, but yeah. Ignore the Earth part. So, what you want to do is you'll obviously start on Earth if you're brand new to the game, then you want to head to Mars. So, to unlock Mars or Earth, you go to the Mars Junction, do the Mars Junction, and then you head to Mars, and then you head to Crius, and then you head to Jupiter, and from Jupiter, you unlock Europea. You want to go to Europea, and then you unlock the Void. The Void is where you want to be, and then you want to unlock Anti. Tends to be squads open all the time anyway. Four squads now. Normally, I went on earlier, like an hour ago, there's five squads. So it's always going to be squad open. Just join that. They'll always help you out as much as they can. Before you join, I recommend you just type in like the group chat thing they have. Just saying, I'm looking for our crystal. If you find any, can you pin them for me? And people will tend to do it. Life support has been replenished. So I'm going to do the survival very quickly. It can take a few runs, it just depends on the progression really. It's a random drop, it's not a guaranteed drop, so it could take 10 minutes, it could take 10 years. Like, I've had none right now, but it tends to be on the 5-minute mark, they start dropping, so. Just keep an eye out for them. There'll be a green drop on the floor and you'll see it. It'll say Argon Crystal. You'll see it anyway. You can get in the shop, or if you have it unlocked already, you can get double drops somehow. So that's very beneficial. It'll make your life 10 times easier. It means you won't have to farm as long. Obviously meaning like you get Argon Crystals from here, but it's better if you have double drops just because it's easier. Oh, and here's your control modules. You get control modules from here as well. Like, I just got six there. So that's that already done. And you'll unlock quite a few credits as well. So I am waiting to find Argon Crystals, obviously, like I say, it can take a while. So what I'll do is I will bring the video back to you soon as I find an Argon Crystal, and I'll show you what it looks like. So I'll see you in about 5 minutes. As you can see, this is what an Argon Crystal looks like. You pick it up, and you sort it. And then you'd head to extraction. Obviously, that took me about 10 minutes, a bit longer than usual. We do start dropping quite frequently after that though. So I will finish up the survival, and I will be right back. As soon as the survival is finished, I will bring you back to the video. As you can see, I've just finished the survival, so I'm heading back to my ship. And I successfully got one Argon Crystal. Okay, so now I've done that, what do you want to do? As soon as you've got your Argon Crystal and you've got all your other like assets, to go over to here first, type in ink, I might not have the blueprint, no I don't, but this is where your blueprint could be. Craft it, it'll probably take 24 hours, or 12 hours, or something like that, it'll be something normal. Then you'd head over to the incubator, and I'm going to buy an egg quickly, just so I can show you what it looks like. If I type in egg, just buy an egg. Okay, what you want to do is head to begin incubation. This is where you could either buy a Kubo to get a specific one you want and put them in here and then incubate it, or you can begin a random incubation. Obviously, you're not allowed, if you do have another pet, which you probably don't if you're watching this video, you won't be allowed to allow pets equipped at the time. So you press yes, he'll disappear. I think it usually takes 3 days, if I'm correct with what I'm saying. So like take its time, do what it's doing, press incubator. Yeah, it's 2 days now, not 3 days. It used to be two. You can rush incubation or you can just wait the 2 days. I'll rush it just so I can show you what it looks like. I'll do this, it'll come out as a puppy. Obviously you claim your pet. Name him or her, I'll just name him Steve. Press OK. Press yes. And then when you've got Steve or whoever you've got as yours, you then go to mature for combat. You press that, it'll say it'll grow him for combat. And this is where you find out what kind of crew you have. If you have a monster, or if you have a skinny thing, or if you have what. So let's find out which one I have. And I have a skinny thing. And then there you go, you have your Kubo. So thank you for watching this video. I hope it did help. I'm gonna release another video of our relics, so like what they are, where to get them from, how to get them, etc, etc. So yeah, I hope you have enjoyed this video. If you have, leave it a thumbs up down below. Also hit that subscribe button down below. And I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.